I think it's a great step taken by Dolmen Mall, jinhone apni aadhi parking lot sirf auraton ke liye dedicate kar di hai. I think ye har jagah hona chahiye, not only Dolmen Mall but in our entire country.
Thank you for the special preference on the parking.
That's why this parking is there, and I'm really happy to be part of the team that's inaugurating it.
International Women's Day, सबसे पहले तो आपको बहुत मुबारक हो मैडम.
बिल्कुल, सिर्फ मुझे ही नहीं मुबारक हो, उन औरतों को स्पेशली मुबारकबाद हम देना चाहते हैं जिनको अपने राइट्स ही नहीं मालूम है.
हम उन सारी ख़वातीन के अज़म को सेलिब्रेट कर रहे हैं जो लाइफ में स्ट्रगल कर रही हैं और इतनी हार्डशिप्स के बावजूद दे आर रीचिंग टू द पॉइंट वेयर दे हैव टू बी एंड वेयर दे वांट टू बी एंड माशाल्लाह दे हैव रीच्ड देयर.
Everybody's problem these days, it's violence at home. So yeah, that's domestic violence is something that is growing bigger and bigger. It was known in previous years as well, but it's being covered by media. So maybe it's a positive thing as well that media is finally giving notice to it. But I do hope to eradicate it and see a change.
I think womenhood should be celebrated overall because we are sitting in a country where majority of the population is women. But those who work for community development and those who are there in employment and workforce are very limited. I think we should give women opportunity to succeed, and we're proud to launch this parking initiative to help them out, to promote women and all the things that they provide to our society.